more. Inhale, leg extended, and exhale, release down. Now bring the right foot to the right ankle to left knee. Sitting up nice and tall, flexing that right foot back, and finding a little rocking side to side. Breathing into the hip. Noticing any emotions or which thoughts might be coming up in this pose. Breathing deeply and exhaling to release them. Bouncing the right knee a little bit. And then grabbing behind the knee. Straightening the leg. Bend and straighten the knee a few times. The feet firmly, resting the hands on the knees. We'll inhale, arch our spine up, shining heart toward the ceiling, looking up. And exhale, arching the other direction, rounding shoulder blades down. You can use your hands on the knees to pull your shoulders and back forward. Inhaling, arching, opening. Exhaling, grounding. Seated cat-cows, continue at your own pace, your own breath. Finding organic movement here, maybe swaying the shoulders side to side, maybe making big circles, big barrel rolls with the upper torso. And reverse your circle. One more breath cycle, moving how you feel. We'll exhale, chin to chest. Inhale, left ear to left shoulder. Exhale, chin to chest. Inhale, right ear to right shoulder. And continuing with this movement, drawing a necklace with your chin. Release the jaw and stick the tongue from the roof of the mouth. And we'll inhale, coming back to center. Take our feet wide. As wide as is comfortable on the chair. And our feet can come out, but we want our feet to be facing the same direction as our knees, so not too far back. And if our knees are out, we want our feet to not come in either, but both facing the same way. Mm-hmm. Nice. Knees directly over the ankles. We'll inhale, sit up nice and tall. Exhale, press into the heels and start to come forward. And then we'll press into one knee at a time. Inhale, center, exhale, twist. Inhale, center, exhale, twist. Pressing into the arms to keep the spine long. Walk your feet in together a little closer so there's more stability, and then drawing circles with the upper body. Big circles, releasing the back. Keeping the belly engaged, core engaged to protect the back. Reverse your circle. Allow this movement to come fluidly into the neck as well, if that feels good for you. And if it feels stable, we could take a little forward fold here. Just coming forward from the spine as far as you can, while keeping your back flat. Shining the heart forward through the knees. If that feels okay and you want to come a little farther, you could bring the hands to the floor. The neck comes long. Neck is an extension of your back. So the crown of your head is extending forward, creating one long line of energy from the tail all the way up to the crown of your head. One more inhale, exhale, now release your head down and around, and inhaling, pressing into the feet, slowly coming up, hands back to the knees, flat back, one cycle of breath here. And then next inhale, slowly coming back up. Turning the feet to parallel, and grab one set of fingers with one hand, flexing that hand, flexing the thumb, pulling it back toward your face, breathing into the stretch in the wrist and the hand, gently wiggle the fingers. One more inhale. And exhale, release. Other side. Pulling the fingers back towards you. Flexing the thumb toward your face. Wiggle your fingers. Hands out in front of you, interlace the fingers and face the palms out and away, flexing all fingers and the thumbs toward your face, pushing the palms forward, plugging the shoulder blades back into the sockets. And then we'll inhale, arms reach, look up, follow the hands with the eyes. If that feels good on your neck, exhaling down. Continue this movement with your breath. shake out the hands. And then we'll inhale, arms reach again. Grab left wrist with right hand. Inhale, pull tall. Exhale, starting to lean toward the right. Side body stretch. Working on shining our heart up toward the ceiling instead of down toward the ground. Working to look up through that left armpit. So gaze is under the arm. Inhaling long. Exhaling. Side stretch a little more. One more inhale. Exhale back up and finding a twist. So left hand to right knee. Right hand can come to the back of the chair. Again, inhaling tall. Exhaling, twisting a little bit more. You can look back over that right shoulder. One more inhale and exhale, unraveling everything back to center. We'll inhale, arms reach, grabbing the right wrist with left hand now. Inhale, pull, exhale, leaning to the left. Side body stretch on the right. Working on spinning that chest up toward the ceiling. Inhaling longer, exhaling, side stretching more. One more inhale, exhaling up to the sky and twisting. Right hand comes to left knee now. Inhaling tall, exhaling, twist a little more. Over that left shoulder, inhaling tall, exhale, twist a little more. One more inhale, and exhale, unraveling, unwinding back to center. Requests. Feel good.
Did this stuff. Mean stuff. Okay.
You did.
Oh yeah. Me.
Do that armpit massage. And any other kind of self massage you might want to do this morning. On a daily basis. Little self-love. Did that belly massage make any difference yesterday? Yeah, that's good. stay regular.
Stay in school, stay regular.
Tap out the hips a little bit here. Maybe tapping the low back. Bringing some stimulation, fresh blood. Breathing into the area. Tap down one leg. Avoiding the knee area. Knocking loose any gunk, physical or emotional, mental. Inhaling, bringing fresh nutrients and energy to the space. Exhaling, releasing that which no longer serves us. Allowing the chair to support the full weight of your body, becoming heavy, feeling your hips releasing down, and your feet flopped onto the earth. Watching, acknowledging and releasing any thoughts or feelings that come up during this time. They say our consciousness is like one vast, calm ocean on a very beautiful, sunny, peaceful day. Most of the ocean is relatively still, especially the deepest parts of that ocean. Very still and calm on a sunny day. They say our thoughts are like the waves on that ocean. The waves come and go pretty constantly. Flow of our consciousness. It's important to know that even though the ocean has waves, the waves are not the ocean itself. So we have thoughts, but our true selves, that deep ocean of peaceful consciousness, that's who we really are. And a storm on the ocean would be like emotions temporarily coming and kicking the waters up. And during the storm, seems like that's all there is. But somewhere else, the ocean is calm. So somewhere else. It's a nice day. Most of that ocean is not in the storm. But most importantly, the storm is only temporary. And after the storm passes, the vast, calm ocean of consciousness from which the storm originated will still be there. So the ocean doesn't identify as the waves or the storms. The ocean knows that it's much, much bigger than that. Much more than that. Imagining the light of the sun shining down. One light beam coming to the crown of your head, cracking open like an egg, droplets of peaceful life force energy, warm concentrated sun energy drips down over your forehead and brow center. Easing any tension, stress, and anxiety there. And the drops continue to drip down your neck, relaxing neck and shoulders. Dripping down your hands, arms, coming to pool in your palms. Breathing this energy into the heart space. And exhaling, releasing tension from the belly. Feeling the weight of the hips. And the fluid continues to drip over your knees, bringing love, healing energy, and down to your feet. Imagining that the sunbeam shining to the crown of your head, shining down through your spine, out through your tailbone and into the floor, all the way down to the center of the earth. We are connected, earth and sky. Visualizing this column of pure white energy. Connecting you with the center of the earth and the heavens above. Now allowing this column of bright light energy to expand. So that it envelops your whole body. Resting for a few moments with this image in mind. one hand over the heart, other hand on top. Breathing in this positive energy, taking it into our heart space. Taking a moment of gratitude for ourselves, for this commitment to our health and our personal practice. Think of one thing you're grateful for. And sending this positive energy out to the world. Loka bhavat, loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. May all beings everywhere be happy and free, and may our practice somehow contribute to that happiness and that freedom. Thank you for practicing with me. Namaste.
Namaste.
Ta-da! We did it.
We did it again.
Oh no, did it stop?